it has some reps. It's really hard to tell until we get in the pads with the guys up front. But he looks very much the part. He technique-wise, footwork-wise, he's coming along. It's different for him, it's our style of play, than when he was from his classic no-huddle college team, you know, was on the move all the time. And so what's different for him, but physically, he looks really the part. And we're excited about the early season that we're seeing.